This is the one arm cable row. You can use any cable column. Ideally, we want to have the pulley coming from waist height. If you only have a high low, you choose a low height. We're going to step back so it doesn't bottom out. Feet are shoulder width apart. We're up nice and tall. As I reach, I'm going to drop my thumb to stretch. And as I pull, I'm going to stand upright, pulling my thumb right into my shoulder. Just reach and pull. Reach and pull. One arm cable row.